Police have arrested 30-year-old Kaseef Festus of Havertown. They say in May, he sexually assaulted a 16-year-old girl who was a patient at Bryn Mawr Hospital. They say Festus was a male aide assigned by the hospital to look after the victim. He allegedly engaged in a sexual act with the girl. He's due back in court July 2nd for a preliminary hearing.